so drunk. Look at those empty bottles. Hey, what's up? My name's Carlos Jones. But you can just call me Mr. Jones. Oh, your name's Mittens? That's cool. Alright, well, let me see what you can do. Ah, yes, Mr. Mittens, that was very good work. I'm gonna need you on my team. To kill clones. She needed Jenkins. My name is Carlos. I'm here to hire you to help me kill people. I know what your skills are. So let's get this show on the road.
Let's do it.
All right, you guys wait here. I need to do this one alone. Brownie, it's me, Carlos. Come out here. Okay, I know we're old friends, and I need you to help me kill some clones. You down with that?
Yeah, no doubt.
All right, good. All right, team, this is it. Mr. Mittens, Shanita, Brownie, this is it. We are ready to kill these clones. They have swarmed our planet for long enough, and it's time to get rid of them. That's a good point, Mr. Mittens.
So how do we kill these motherfuckers?
Well, class, they are clones of humans, and you just kill them like any other human. Blunt trauma to the head, bullet to the brain, it does not matter.
Let's do this.
Fuck you!
Clones to do a real man's work.
Good work, Jones. You've defeated my clone army. You have not defeated the man who created them. And by the way, Brown was working for me all along. And now I will put you in your place.
You killed Mr. Mittens!
And I'll kill you too.
No! You killed Brownie, didn't you?
No, but I would have.
You have cloned yourself for the last time, asshole!
I'll see you in hell.
Scotch.